Mary Talbert was a Buffalo, New York educator, activist, suffragist supporter, and vice president of the National Association of Colored Women. A graduate of Oberlin College, she married William Talbert in 1891. She was a founder of the Niagara Movement, which was a forerunner of the National Association for the Advancement of Colored People. A speaker of note, she lectured in the United States and abroad. Her leadership in the Black Women's Club movement developed Black female leadership and became a political voice for African American women. She wrote suffrage articles for the Crisis magazine and focused on political strategies to unify African American women. She also served as vice president of the National Association for the Advancement of Colored People, where she and others from the organization presented evidence about the disenfranchisement of Black women. The Turning Point Suffragist Memorial Association is building a national memorial to American suffragists. The memorial will honor these brave women and provide awareness and education about how their courage, methods, and commitment led to the passing of the 19th Amendment to the Constitution. To get involved, visit suffragistmemorial.org.